Let's draw a line across, down, and over. One more line, and there, the letter E.